Good evening, everyone. Jim Joy here. I want to take this opportunity to tell the first responders, thank you. Thank you for what you do. And we will always keep you in our prayers, and not just today, but all the days. We appreciate so much in our communities, in our rural Minnesota, for what you guys do. It just means so much to everybody. Once again, thank you.
Look right there. Okay. I got this. Go.
Hey guys, Chris and Brianna Lee, we want to say a huge thank you for all of our area first responders and everything that you did to help with the elevator fire and saving our town. We live right there, we have a business right there, and we are so very thankful for everything that you do all the time.
Thank you to all of our first responders for all you do.
Stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
God bless. Well, I'd like to thank the first responders and community volunteers. We appreciate everything you do, keeping our community a better place.
I want to take this time to say thank you to all the first responders.
Thank you!
Thank you, my friend!
From Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say.
Thank you, first responders. We love you.
Always blessed to have each and every one of you. Thank you.
Thank the first responders for always being there when you need them. So thank you.
Thank you, first responders.
Hey, I just want to say thanks to all the first responders. Great work on the fire. Thanks for protecting our community. Go Nuggets.
Thanks for keeping us safe, Daddy. We love you.
Thank you to all of our local first responders. You are true heroes, and we are forever grateful for everything you do to keep us safe.
Thank you, first responders, for keeping us safe.